Welcome me to your land so my heart can feel at home. Allahumma rizqna Karbala. Azamullah ajurana wa ajurakum. بمصابنا بالحسين عليه السلام اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. السلام عليك يا أبا عبد الله, السلام عليك يا ابن رسول الله, السلام عليك يا ابن علي أمير المؤمنين, السلام عليك يا فاطمة زهراء سيدة نساء العالمين. Peace be upon you, O Hussein, the grandson of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Peace be upon your father, Amir al-Mu'mineen. Peace be upon your mother, Fatima Zahra, salamu alayha. Peace be upon your brother, Imam Hassan, alayhi salam. Peace be upon the one who was beheaded on the plains of Karbala, hungry, thirsty, and all alone, having lost his sons, his brothers, his nephews, his friends, and his family. Peace be upon the one who sacrificed everything for the wilayah of Amir al-Mu'mineen and for the true message of his grandfather, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi, and to preserve the righteous traditions and rituals of Islam. Brothers and sisters, I welcome you to our program, Salam Ya Hussein, a program that gives you the opportunity to send your salams to the master of martyrs, Aba Abdullah al-Hussein alayhi salam. Right now behind me, you can see Bainul Haramain, you can see the streets of Karbala, you can see the holy shrines of Hazrat Abbas alayhi salam, and also of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. We have only a few more days left, just a few more nights until the day of tragedy, the day of sorrows, the day of grief, the day the skies wept blood upon the earth. Only two more nights, tonight and tomorrow night, and then all shall be commemorating with the holy rituals and the amal of Yawm al-Ashura, inshallah. If you would like to send your salams to Imam Hussein, if you would like to send your salams to Hazrat Abbas alayhi salam, pick up the phone and call us on 0800 270 0199. If you're from the USA, +1 445 600 9049, or anywhere else in the world, call us via the WhatsApp, +447 939 917 163. Inshallah, you'll be able to get through. And as the sun is setting in Karbala behind me, we have our first caller. Inshallah, we'll be able to speak to them. Assalamu alaikum. Hello, assalamu alaikum. Okay, we're having a few technical difficulties there. If you could please call back, inshallah, I'll be able to get through to you. A quick request on behalf of Imam Hussein TV to all those who are calling in. If you have the television in the background, please turn the volume down, as it does interfere with the phone call. Please, please turn the volume really, really low when you're calling us. And I do believe we have our caller now. Assalamu alaikum.
I'm from Pakistan.
Okay, your name?
Khushbu.
Khushbu. Khushbu. Sister Khushbu from Pakistan. Carry on.
I want to say salam, shrine of Imam Hussein.
Okay, you are live now in Bainul Haramain, in front of the shrine of Imam Hussein, Hazrat Abbas. Please take away your salams. Begin, Bismillah.
Alhamdulillah. As-salamu alayka ya Aba Abdillah. As-salamu alayka ya Rasulillah. السلام عليك يا خيرة الله وابن خيرتي. السلام عليك يا ابن أمير المؤمنين وابن سيد الوسيين. السلام عليك يا ابن فاطمة سيدة النساء العالمين. السلام عليك يا سار الله وابن السارين والوتر المطمور. السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين. حسين وألا أولاد الحسين وألا أصحاب الحسين.
اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. Thank you so much, Sister Khushbu. That was a beautiful recitation. I pray that Mullah Hussein and Mullah Abbas accept your ziyarah, inshallah, and one day you can be there in Karbala to perform the ziyarah there in person, inshallah. Thank you so much for your call, and keep supporting and watching Imam Hussein TV 3. Thank you so much. There, a beautiful recitation there from our first caller, all the way from Pakistan, mashallah. If you'd like to call, pick up the phone, 0800 270 0199, and you can call us via the WhatsApp +44 7939 917 163, and inshallah we'll be able to get through. I have another caller, and inshallah we'll be able to get through. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, brother. How are you?
I am very well, thank you very much for calling. Your name, brother, and where you're calling from?
I am calling from Singapore.
Singapore, mashallah. Your name, brother?
My name is Mahmoud.
Mahmoud from Singapore, mashallah. What's it like in Singapore? Yeah. Do you have a lot of majalis going on? Are you commemorating Muharram?
Yeah, we just saw one of your majlis just now, the Naqshbandi Amar.
Yes, yes. Excellent.
Yeah, we were just watching, me and my wife.
Brother,
so we would like to request that, if you could have write our name on the Maulana Ali Abbas flag for this opportunity we get.
Inshallah, inshallah. You. If you're on the WhatsApp, just write your name, forward your names on the WhatsApp. Inshallah, we'll have your names. We'll pass it over to those. This is Karbala, and inshallah, they'll be able to write your names on the flag. Inshallah. Brother,
Who am I talking to? May I know your name, please?
You're speaking to Mohsin Shah.
Mohsin Shah. Yes. Right, brother. Thank you so much. I'm from Pakistan. I am staying in Singapore.
Brother,
I will send you a few names.
No problem. No problem.
Really,
brother, you are now live with Imam Hussein. You are now live with Hazrat Abbas alayhi salam in Karbala. Inshallah, I would like you to send your salams to Imam Hussein, please.